YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. I tried to get the StreamView Swarm program to work yesterday, and there was an update the day before, and it wasn't working yesterday. A lot of people were asking about earthquakes that they felt there in Florida. I downloaded, or got to download, three different monitors. I tried to download another one, but it wouldn't work. And only one monitor that I was able to download actually showed any type of activity. And that's in Hilliard, Florida. Going to Google Earth, here's the location for that monitor. Let me bring it out. Now, Wilson was another one that I tried to download. I believe that is it right there. Reason being, it was showing the same little shakers that the other monitor was showing. I could view them on IRIS app station. You can see we got one here, but this is the one that I got marked. That's the first one. Let me bring this up a little bit. And you'll see it's Wilston, Florida. 1804, 1204 local time. And you can see there's a lot of them marked in red here. This might be what you guys were feeling. Yeah, I was wondering if maybe you were feeling sinkholes. Because, yeah, the ground's been saturated. So I thought, well, maybe I'm trying to get this to go up. There we go. Maybe, yeah, because of that, there's more sinkholes developing. I don't know. 1804 Universal Time and the spectrogram. Yeah, it's like, wow. Now, if I go to the other monitors and you can see the, I'll make this smaller, the other spectrograms. The one on the right here is for the same time. Oh, no, I got the wrong time there. Okay, 1804. There we go. Let's go to the other one. 1804. Let's check the time. All right, so we're looking for 1804 and 50 seconds, which would be right there. Now, notice the spectrogram. Yeah, it doesn't show anything like the other one was showing. Let me go back. I'll make this smaller. And we'll go back to this one here. Yeah, it's like, wow, what's going on? Now, that comes in as a magnitude. Let me bring this. Oh, I moved it. Okay, let me fix it. Darn it. Hold on. All right, I fixed it. Okay, it comes in as a magnitude 1.36. Yeah, it was probably very shallow. Yeah, the ground there is very shallow. Yeah, interesting that so many people said they've been feeling earthquakes. Okay, let's go to, oh, I'll just pick this one here because the red line is bigger. Okay, and that one, oh, wrong chart. 21:50 universal time. So about 5:51, yeah, it could have been a sinkhole. I don't know. Let's look at the spectrogram. All right, let's try and figure out how big it was. Okay, let's just go right there, and we'll bring it down. Comes in as a magnitude 1.15. More recently, let's go over here to this one at 3:07. Now, that would have been today. No, excuse me, that would have been last night at 11:07 p.m. Let's go to the spectrogram, and we'll try and figure out how large that was. I'm going to shorten it up. I probably shouldn't. Let's go back. But it comes in as a magnitude 0.79. I probably should have marked it over there, which would have made it a magnitude 1.23. Yeah, and you can see them all, so you guys aren't imagining things. See that? Let me make that bigger. Let me click on this. There we go. Yeah, a lot of little shaking going on. Hard to say what's causing it. Is it sinkholes? Is it actually earthquakes? Now, like I said, it's some of them have been showing up on the Wilson monitor, but I could not get that one to download. And we got some way up over here. Now, this was yesterday, so we got two more there. And some more there. And some more there. Yeah, look at that. Let's look at the spectrogram. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Very, very, very strange. Let's take a look at the wave. Yeah, see, that's almost like harmonic tremors on that one. Let's go to this one. Okay, that's tectonic. I know that for a fact is tectonic. Let's bring it over farther. Yeah, that's tectonic. And let's go down to this one. Yeah, tectonic and harmonic. You guys do not have volcanoes there, so I don't know what to make of any of this. Yeah, and this was more recent. Let's see, 9:44 today. That would have been 5:44 a.m. Florida time. Let's bring this over. Yeah, tectonic in nature. Yeah, yeah, the plates are moving. That's really odd. Now, let's go back to Google Earth. Yeah, eons ago, and I've covered this quite a bit. We got this slump over here, if you want to call it, when that asteroid hit the Earth that wiped out all the dinosaurs. You know, we got a lot of cracks and huge tsunamis and fireballs that were thrown up all the way to Canada. But anyway, so it created such an earthquake that much of this land here actually slid off on both sides of Florida. Yeah, I don't know. We got the Carolina Trough over here, or the African plate, remnants of that is slowly moving westward. Yeah, I don't know. Really odd. So it's not your imagination. You guys have been feeling earthquakes. Now, this here is the Wilson monitor from the 21st. So this would have been on Friday. And you can see, yeah, different little things here. Let me bring it down. And we'll go ahead to yesterday, which was Saturday. And, yeah, there's that one I was talking about. And there's another one. Let me bring it over. Now, this is local time, so that would have been last night. And then we'll go to what it's showing so far today. It's loading the data right there. Loading data. Okay. And that's all they got right now. Yeah. So, anyways, what's your thoughts about all this? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I will talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.